Hi, Eric. This is Chad from the debate. You never really answered my question. You said, if you don't know everything, then you don't know anything. Unless you know someone who does. I'm assuming you're saying that you know someone who knows everything, like God or something. So, how do you communicate with them? Like, how do you know that's just your imagination? So, could you please answer my question? Oh, and by the way, my dad agrees with me. There is no good evidence for the existence of God.